Hello everyone, it's Grace Offray here. If you don't know who I am, I'm a real estate investment expert and I'm a cash flow queen. This video will definitely be pretty long, but it's going to be useful for anyone that really wants to make some progress in any kind of real estate investment. And another thing I want to say, if you get angry quickly, this is not a video I want you to watch. Because I'm actually going to say some things that I have to just say the way it is. But one thing I want to guarantee you, by the end of this video, if you stay with me to the end, it's going to save a lot of people. And maybe if you share it with your brothers, your sisters, your friends, you are definitely going to be saving somebody. I'm doing this video because somebody came into my office today and was crying. And I was wondering why. You know, if only I'd listened to you, Grace. I said, okay, what is the problem? And he says, they are demolishing houses where I bought a property. They have taken over the property. And I said, when you were buying this property, what were the findings? What did you know, basically, let me just tell you exactly what happened. It was pretty cheap. And I'm not saying that it is wrong to buy cheap properties. But I'm saying that when you come to a place like Lagos and you see a property that is really, really cheap and that is promising documents, you know, there's a property that they are promising that the documents will come out. You can take the risk. Take the risk and know that even if you have to cry, you took it and you should cry when the time comes. But crying after you knew that you took a risk, that's the problem I have. Because if when I looked at the situation, the property was, they are processing a document. Any property in Lagos State that you are processing documents, it's risky. But if you paraventure, it comes out, it is big money. So if it doesn't come out, you don't need to cry. Then that brings me to the point to say, why do you want to take a risk that you cannot bear? I see a lot of people have been calling me from all over the world. And sometimes it's amazing the kind of things I hear from them. You tell somebody you have a property that has CFO, and the person is like, how much? You say 10 million. Say, the one I saw now, very close to the final, very close to this, that money will buy 10 plots. And I'll say, are you okay? You prefer to have 10 plots that you are not sure than to have one plot that you know somehow the assurance is at least 90% better. Okay, let me even find out from you. Let's face it. A lot of people that buy these properties that, you know, the documents, it's not like I can sell those kind of properties. But the truth is, in the midst of selling, you should know that this is risk. And this would definitely appreciate. That's the selling point. This property, you appreciate. It's 1 million. It's 500 tomorrow. It will be this price. Yes, I'm not saying that is not correct. But I'm only saying that 80% of the people that buy this property actually are buying it for one purpose: land banking. Because if you look at where you find this kind of properties that are not very on the high side, it's not where you want to go and live today. And that's the truth. You buy it because you are looking at it that it will appreciate, then you will sell it in future. Abi, that's the reason why. Okay, it is good because real estate investment is the sure way for your money to double or to triple or to, I've handled transactions that in a short time, it actually did not, it had 500% increments. My story, that's the way I started. My first transaction, I bought a property, a land, and I had 500% appreciation. But there's one secret that you need to know. If the end of the day, what you want to do with this real estate is for profit, it doesn't matter where the property is, as far as it's going to give you profit. Sometimes, you know why there's a lot of fraud in Lagos, Nigeria real estate? Because real estate in Lagos, land in Lagos, we always appreciate. So there must be fraud, because when a product is not good, nobody imitates the product. It is when a product is good and is selling, then there's a lot of fake. So it's like Everwater. People are buying it, so there's a lot of fake. If it's a water brand that nobody knows about, nobody will produce the fake. So everybody knows that real estate, black banking is profitable. That is why there's a lot of scam. So instead of crying, then I have a beautiful advice for you. No, have you ever asked me how I started? Because I know that I cannot risk 10 naira. And the person that introduced me to real estate told me that the only way I can be safe is to buy a property that have all the genuine titles. I couldn't afford it, so I gathered friends, I gathered people together, and we all came together, we bought. So why can't you, this your 500, this your 1 million, that is not enough, that you know, that instead of taking risk, why can't you get 5 people together or 10 people together and buy, and it will appreciate, and you cannot sell and share profit. It's the same thing. If you put 1 million naira on a property, and it appreciates to 2 million naira, you put the same 1 million naira, 10 of you, as 10 million naira, it appreciates to 20 million naira. It's not the same 100% you will collect from your money. I don't understand. Okay, if you don't have friends, you don't have family, you don't have anybody that will train you to put this money together. You know, when she was just crying, I was wondering, how can I help? Because the truth is that I tell a lot of people, if you like, you don't believe, you like, believe. The reason why I'm doing real estate investment is to save some people. Because I know that at least I will try my best with me. There's security somehow. Because I'm not thinking of your money. It's not your money. Your money is not my priority. I was just thinking the whole day, I was wondering, how do I help these people? How do I, if the money they have cannot buy CFO, okay, how do I help? They cannot buy governor's council. How do I help? You know, when a lot of people are complaining, telling you something every day, this one will cry there, that one will cry there. Let me also let you know, any property that does not have proper title, it does not appreciate on time. Don't be deceived. Let me tell you why. There are some properties that don't have title that me I even bought in the last, because I can risk. Now I can risk because I have money, so I can risk money. It's not like you, if you don't have money, you start risking the small one you have. Do you know that? The truth is, the ones I bought 3 months ago, as of today, that's not appreciated. People are telling you it's appreciated in paper. Tell them, come and sell it now. You will see the real truth. But the one that has that title, like the estate I'm selling, under 3 months, he has appreciated with 20%. So let's say peradventure, God is good to all of us. 3 months, 20%. Another 3 months, 20%. Another 3 months, 30%. Another 3 months, 20%. That means we are getting close to like 80% in a year. It's not the same thing. Even the other one, I don't even know if it will appreciate. Because that's for future. So what do you think? Don't you think it's better? You gather people together and do the one that you are sure that title is there. People are living there. Everything is fine. It will appreciate. Because I know somebody was telling me recently, he said, it's not a plot now. Okay. It's not a plot, Abby. No problem. The one that is a plot, if you don't see it again, sure you will collect a piece of paper that they gave you. This is not a plot. This thing is purely business. Do you know that banks, you that say it's not a plot, the money you gave to a bank to keep for you, they all too, they have collected the money. You think it's in one safe. They wrote your name, Michael. Michael's 1 million. It's inside the safe. When Michael come, they'll pull the safe out. They'll give you your money. No. Some of them, they also do land banking. So if your money, they use it to buy, bank will never buy a property that does not have title because they know they cannot come and tell you story. Okay, if your money is not enough for them to buy it, do they still buy it? Yes. What do? They put the monies together. So if your money can only buy 2 square meters, they record it that at least they know that that's your amount. But in their mind, they know what they use it to buy. And so when they sell it, they will take the profit that they will never give you. They will use your own money to make money. So what is now wrong if you are able to come together with some other people? Collaboration is the way to go. So how do I want to help? I really want to help, but sometimes, you know, the challenge is that's why the poor we get poorer, the rich we get richer. Rich people are collaborating, poor people, they are. That's why everybody I'm talking to now, say to yourself, I refuse to be poor. Poor people have one funny mindset. You see, the rich people are collaborating. When you tell a poor man, don't worry, join your brother, join your, so they will start saying, where is this one? Where's the agreement? See, I tell you, for you to be wealthy, You must think collaboration. You must open your hearts. You know, I have partners that will put millions of naira together to do real estate transaction. So I'm tired of this cry here and there. So that's why I'm doing this video, to say, okay, I have a EFO property that I'm selling plot by plot. Okay, so for the first time in my life, I want to give everybody an opportunity to own something. At all is bad. Just imagine my father and some of his friends bought one plot in Ikoyi. Now Ikoyi is 500 million naira for one plot. If my father's own was owned 50 square meter inside the 600 square meter, how much would be my money today if he gave me for inheritance? So what I'm saying is that as a company, I made up my mind to say, okay, you can join other co-investors to buy at least nothing more than 1 million naira, which is like 50 square meter, and we can still give you opportunity to pay it small, because even the people that are buying this, your 1 million naira that you used to buy, you're paying it over 1 year. Okay, we will give you the opportunity to do that, pay it small. But who will be the one to help you to put, because a lot of people are like, how will I see the people? Okay, I will put people together, because we have a lot of people that have been begging me, begging the company, begging Lifecard. I will trust Lifecard. Lifecard, can you do this? Okay, I've agreed to do it. All you need to do is just to click the link below, put your details there. We will call you and talk to you and give you this opportunity. And if you're okay with it, good. If you're not okay with it, it's fine. But the truth is, that is still better than putting your money in a place where you will come back and start crying. Thank you so much.